ladies and gentlemen, it's me, the Plasma Runner, here once again today with Lee. And we are here on Doki Doki Literature Club.
That's very doki of you to say that. It's so nice.
Yes.
Yeah, we left off when Yuri and... What's her other name? Crap.
I don't know.
Natsuki,
there you go.
Yeah.
You got your names.
Yuri and Natsuki started getting in a heated moment because they said Tonko was impressed by both of their poems, so they were both getting jealous.
Yep. It just got real. All right.
Let's begin.
That's not what I... you're just Yuri stands. Wait.
Yuri stands up as well.
Maybe it is just that Tonko appreciates my advice more than he appreciates yours.
No kidding.
Shots fired.
Oh yeah, no, this is getting crazy.
Hey, how do you know he didn't appreciate my advice more?
No! If I was full of myself, I would deliberately go out of my way to make everything I do overly cutesy.
Oh! Yuri's just freaking laying Natsuki flat. It's getting pretty. Oh, come on. Anyways. Oh jeez, she sounds like a pterodactyl.
Is everybody okay?
No.
Oh, you know what? I was the one who boobs magically grow in size bigger as soon as Tonko started showing up.
Oh my gosh. Girl fights are great.
No, not so good.
Natsuki, that's a little...
Oh, this is both of them. How do you... Oh, shit. Okay. You gotta combine, like... You gotta freaking...
Here.
I'll do her voice. And then you do her voice.
This doesn't consume you.
Okay, ready?
Okay. You go deep, I'll go high. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. And once I do this, we go. This doesn't involve you!
Sound like you said this doesn't evolve you?
This doesn't evolve you! Monika is evolving! Dun dun dun! She turned into the Hulk! Oh no.
I don't like fighting, guys!
Suddenly, both girls turned towards me as if they noticed I was standing there.
Tonko. She's just trying to make me look bad.
True. She started it. If she could get over herself and learn to appreciate the simple writing is more effective, then this wouldn't have happened in the first place. What's the point of making your poems all convoluted for no reason? This meaning should jump out of the reader, not force them to have to figure it out. Help me explain that to her, Tonko.
Oh boy.
What? There's a reason we have so many deep and expressive words in our language. It's the only way to convey complex feelings and meaning the most effectively. Avoiding them is not only unnecessarily limiting yourself, it's also a waste. You understand that, right, Tonko?
Oh boy. Well? How did I get trained in this in the first place? It's not like I know anything about writing, but whomever I agree with, they'll probably think more highly of me. Oh boy. So of course that's going to be...
I'd go with this help Sayori just because of the fact... you don't know where to go with this one.
Okay, maybe
No, no, that wouldn't be. Okay, how would we decide this? How will we decide this? We have three choices here. Is there like... Okay, you know what? Okay, so who here... You know what? We should probably just go with Sayori, to be honest. Because she's been the one that we've been, like, going with here, yeah. So... Here we go!
Natsuki! Natsuki glares at me, drying up any words I had in my mouth. So instead, I turn to Yuri. Yuri!
Dot. Oh, yeah, that's
it. But Yuri's expression is so defenseless that I can't bring myself to say anything to her. Say all right.
Eh?
Yeah. Everyone's fighting is making Sayori uncomfortable.
Yeah, of course.
How can the two of you keep fighting when you know you're making your friend feel like this?
Oh my God, Tonko's a user.
Freaking player.
Hey, that's you. So, what are you talking about?
Hey, I'm out here. That's me. I'm over here. Tonko's some dude you named. no one is at fault here. No one at all.
Michigan's a no-fault state.
Okay.
Especially when it comes to car accidents.
Tonko!
Oh.
Well, that's her problem. This isn't about her.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
I agree. It's unfair for others to interject their own feelings into our conflict.
Yeah, unless Sayori wants to tell you Yuri what a stuck-up jerk she's being.
Oh.
She would never.
I have a feeling this is not going to go anywhere.
No.
It's your immaturity that's made her upset in the first place.
Oh, now they're blaming each other for her.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
Excuse me? Are you listening to yourself? This is exactly why nobody likes.
Oh,
stop!
We know where that was going.
Line. That's the oh shit face. Shit.
Let's contemplate life.
Natsuki! Yuri! You guys are my friends! I just want everybody to get along and be happy! My friends are wonderful people! And I love them because of their differences! Like your pink hair! And your... purple hair!
And like your Hulk and Superman!
Wait, which one is who, though? Would she be full Hulk?
Superman.
She likes the Hulk?
Yeah. I thought she was Superman.
I thought she was Superman.
She was Superman.
Her?
Yeah.
Yeah, her.
And then, no, other one. Her? Sayori. That was Superman.
She was Superman.
Yeah, she liked the Hulk. We never distinguished who she liked.
You know what? I think she's a Tony Stark kind of person.
I think she's a Thundercats person.
Oh, I thought she was Thundercats.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What did I do? Oh, no.
Technical difficulties.
Oh! Oh! What? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, whoops.
Start singing!
Natsuki's poems! They're amazing because they give you so many feelings with just a few words! And Yuri's poems are amazing because they paint beautiful pictures in your head! Just like Superman saving you! Oh, and that Thundercats guy was like, yo! Everyone's so talented! So why are we fighting?
Because...
Whoa...
Also! Natsuki's cute! And there's nothing wrong with that! And Yuri's boobs are the same as her! Big and beautiful!
You name it! Yeah! Yeah! Sayori! They're like, oh my gosh.
Sayori. Sayori stands out. Stands triumphantly. Monika stands behind her with a bewildered expression.
I'll make some tea.
Yuri rushes off. Natsuki sits down with a blank expression on her face, staring at nothing. So, this is why Sayori is vice president. I whisper to Monika. She nods in return.
To be honest, I might come off as a good leader, and I can organize things, but I'm not very good with people, because I'm from a different planet. Never mind, we're gonna continue. You don't need to know that. I'll freaking, like, do the Men in Black thing on you. It'd be cool. You know, the freaking, like, mind erase thing, just like, look here.
Oh, sorry, I've got sunglasses.
Oh, there it is.
I don't trust anybody. Sunglasses.
He's Morpheus.
You can take the red pill, it all ends. The blue pill, and the story continues.
And where you just fused them! You just fused them! That's a very bad thing!
Yeah!
Alpha and Omega. Everything dies. Okay.
Is, you fuse them?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Snapped my back!
Oh, jeez!
Snap my back and
that's what me. Happens when you take both pills. Yeah, don't do like drugs, kids.
I'm about to implode.
I couldn't even bring myself to interject on that one.
That's perfect timing.
As president, that's kind of embarrassing to me. Right, of me. Ahaha!
Nah. It's not like I can blame you. I wasn't able to say anything either. She just went all out with the boobage.
Cleavage?
Yeah. It's boobs.
Cleave right open, big and beautiful.
Alright.
Well. And she's just an explorative type. Anyways, I guess that just means Sayori is amazing in her own ways. Isn't she?
You could say that. She might be an airhead, but sometimes it's weirdly suspicious that she knows exactly what she's doing. It's almost like she's being instructed by a different otherworldly being. The Hulk.
Oh my god.
It's just, the Hulk's just sitting on her shoulder. Smash! And she's like,
yeah,
boobs! She's like, stares at everyone, boobs!
A really tiny Hulk. Smash.
Smash. Hulk smash! And she's like,
Hulk smash!
Hulk smash! Yeah! Hulk smash!
And everybody's just looking at her like, Sayori, you okay?
Hulk smash!
She just flips the table. Anyways. This game.
I'll see. Take good care of her, okay? I would hate to see her get herself hurt.
You say that like you're gonna hurt her.
That makes two of us.
I don't trust that smile. That smile.
No, I don't trust that. The pose I don't trust.
Yeah, well, the pose is just like cliche anime, like high school girl, like, hi, hi. You know, that freaking pose, whatever. Anyways, let's continue, shall we?
You can count on me. One, two. No.
Starts writing numbers on you, doing their math homework on you with a Sharpie marker.
It'll never come off. The stain on my face.
Well, if that's the case,
I'm done.
Monika smiles sweetly at me, causing my stomach to knot.
Just like pretzels on the spot. Her smile! Black hole immediately.
You're gonna lose a keyboard and a
mouse. Yeah, I know, right? That'll just be the end of the episode. Just you going. Just the entire episode ends.
Roll the credits! Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Such a genuine person really does make a good president, regardless of what she says.
Okay, so wait. Hold up. Regardless of what she says. So if she walked in and one day started calling everybody a whore, piece of shit, good for nothing person, she's still qualified to be vice president?
Perfect. Build a wall. It's okay.
Build a wall. Comes in with a toupee.
It's time to build a wall.
Everybody looks at her like, what's the matter with you, Monika? And she's like,
stop. You're a terrorist. You're against my building of my wall.
She just like
stacks pencils up, like, neatly.
Let's continue.
Yeah. If only I could get the chance to talk to her a little more.
Nope, you'll never get it. Ever again.
Okay, everyone. It's just about time for us to leave. How did you all feel about sharing poems?
It was a lot of fun.
I'd say it's worth it.
It's alright, well, mostly.
Voice crack.
Tackle, how about you?
Yeah, I'd say the same. And I'm gonna say the same because it's the end of the episode.
Thank you all so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever you fancy. And as always, we'll see you in the next episode. Thank you. Have a good one. You right there? Yeah, you. I'm talking about you. Hey, Robert, I see you there. I know you're watching. Have a good time.
Yep. See you too, Eli.
Yeah, Eli. I see you. You freaking...
We're stalking you.
Where's this 100? Where's the 0 to 100? Where is it? Where?